tell you of a grave matter which faces all members of the United Nations. And so it is with great concern that I must warn you that at this very moment there are among you... you must listen. Many of the delegates among you have had their minds taken away.